racing at Gulfstream. Slow to start was really good times. Quick to start, domineering in silver package. Moving up on their outside, here's Missing Link. Queen Calypso splits horses into the top flight. Away in fourth is Should Have Known Better. Up on the outside goes Speedy Fire. Farther out, and She's a Happy Girl. Silver package was with the leaders at the start, but has dropped better than 7 lengths behind. Then it's a gap of another 3 to We Bless Luck, together with Broadway Diva. Lagging behind is I'm a Coco Pebbles, second last, and the early trailer is Really Good Times. They speed around the far turn with Missing Link, clear a length and a half. Domineering is second. Queen Calypso is third. Should Have Known Better in the yellow blinkers, fourth at the rail. Trying to run home from the back is She's a Happy Girl. Wide on the course and I'm a Coco Pebbles. Checked off heels with silver package with an eighth of a mile still to get, and Missing Link still will clear. Missing Link still leads by 4. Domineering is second. Splitting horses late. Here's a run from Ball Lightning. She'll get a slice, but she won't catch her barn buddy, Missing Link, to win by 3. Domineering was second. Third, Ball Lightning, and up fourth was Queen Calypso. 57-2.